JJ is still about these days, as far as I know. As far as I know, JJ is still around here. Shop, where are you? M.T. is enjoying it. I found a floor shop. Yes! I've been busy, I thought JJ would have been on. I thought he's been around, he's around somewhere. I know he'd be around somewhere, not far away. Let's not drink one of them. Tom, what's your flavour? Ooh, how you doing, JJ? I just fucking give up, mate. Just give up, Jason. Time to get ready. Yeah. Just knew it wasn't going to happen. Yeah, there he is. Bhagati Viron. Well, it sounds really good then. Then we've got a Bentley. You know what? Let's park them all up here. And then we've got a BMW M Sport 2 right here. That sounds beachy as fuck. Then we've got a Audi RS4, which is there. Let's put left indicator on and let's stick them on hazards. Then we've got a Volkswagen Golf GTI. Sounds like it's been up to max. And then we've got a Mitsubishi Evo or Lancer. And then we've got a Toyota Supra. And then we got a Lotus as well, which is blue. So yeah, he's got his Bugatti Veyron, that's his a Bentley, then we've got his BMW, then we've got his Audi, got his Golf, got his Mitsubishi, got his Toyota, and a Lotus. So yeah, these are just a couple of cars what we've got. I'm gonna put them all away, and I'm gonna keep that out, that last one out. So yeah, this is the Bogota Viran. Beast of all beasts. Fast shit. Dying. Lost the wheel more. Yeah. Holy shit. Should be able to repair it. Fucking lethal, this car. This live stream is going to stop because I need to go and have my tea, and I don't think I will be back on after I am going out, I think.
Yeah.
This is the McAfee V-Rod. Very nice watch part. Right, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to stop the stream. I'm going to go for my sandwich. And then I'm going to come back. I will be back. About 10 minutes. I'm gonna keep streaming actually. It's no better than Grand Theft Auto, mate. Grand Theft Auto is fucking boring as well. So yeah, I'm just gonna stop the stream. I'm gonna go for my food, and I'll be back.